tend to write a lot of songs just because, I don't know, that's just how my metabolism works. And anytime anybody asks me, you know, if they have any advice about, you know, writing songs, well, I just, mostly I say just try to get them all out, you know, like, don't agonize too long over anyone. Don't try to make, you know, any one song, you know, say too much, you know. Mostly I feel like song, any kind of writing probably, and painting and everything, is just, you know, these muscles that we you know, it's like Federer goes and he practices and practices and, you know, he hits with everybody, and then, you know, when it comes to the Wimbledon semifinal, you know, he knows what to do, because, you know, he's not just, like, only going to play big, important matches. Sometimes, you know, you write a song about, you know, what you had for breakfast. And sometimes you can't sleep. And sometimes you can't sleep, and there's just no use trying. And sometimes that happens to me. And, you know, this one time, I couldn't sleep. And so I got up and turned on the light. And I wrote a song down that, bugging me for years, some of the stuff, you know, certain modes of thinking and so on. This one I just finally got out of my head. I met a guy on the edge of town, where the wind meets the stillness.